Introduction to Music, Delays and Filters. Hi, my name is Steve Stanislow. I'm from the Philadelphia area. You may or may not know that Philadelphia is famous for the Liberty Bell, soft pretzels, Benjamin Franklin, Rocky, and the Philly Fanatic. For this week's assignment, I'll be using Reaper and plugins from Blue Cat Audio to demonstrate the effects of modulated delays. First on white noise to demonstrate the principle, and then on a guitar track to demonstrate their creative uses. Modulated short delays can produce a wide range of very different results on music. Over the years, some of these effects have been given names. Some of the most popular are flanger, phaser, and chorus. Although flanger, phaser, and chorus can produce some very different effects, they're very similar in the way they work. They create two exact copies of the signal. They add a delay to one of the copies. They constantly change the amount and the nature of the delay. And finally, they mix them together to create a comb filter effect. Here's a screenshot of the controls. As you can see, the effects are very similar from one effect to another. The flanger, for instance, has delay, depth, rate, and spread. The chorus also has delay, depth, rate, and spread. Now I'll go to Reaper to demonstrate some of these effects. I have a white noise file loaded in. It sounds like noise. And I'll bring in a plugin. I'll bring in the Blue Cat Audio white chorus plugin and a spectrum analyzer. And take note that I have the rate set for about 0.2 Hz, which would be about one sweep every 5 seconds, and the depth is 100%. I'll enable this control, play the file. And if you follow the cursor on the waveform analyzer, you can see some of these big fingers of the comb filter sweeping up and down about every 5 seconds. Now the depth is set for 100%, which means that it sweeps the entire frequency from all the way down to the bottom at 20 Hz all the way up to 20 kHz. If I change the depth to say 50%, you'll notice it's not sweeping the entire spectrum. It's only going up about halfway and then down. Okay, let's try these effects on some actual music. I have the chorus plugin here, and as I go through the different factory presets, take a look at the various parameters here, gain, delay, depth, rate, dry, wet, and shape, to see how they change with the different effects. The name of the effect is right here. This is the phaser. Right now it's on the factory default, so that's what their phaser sounds like. Disable that plugin and bring in the flanger.